equal number, therefore the same number here, 3. And 1 plus 5 is 6. 6 can be divided by 3. 6 divided by 3 is 2. Okay, finish. More examples here.